Wagatari. Man's an eschatologistic emissary. Got some berries, now he's sitting opposite apothecaries. Really need the competence for confidence to block and parry. And with their concoctions popping draughts, he got savant scary. Not buried in the mainstream, he's estuary. But when Panthalassa spans the continents, he's legendary. A man of awesome airy knowledge and a mess of parries. Off and off in offices and nominally best at swearing. They can do with that, straight out of Ginnungagap. Gernsback shit, the kid of presence in the future past. Gruesome facts, music for elusive scratch. Losing or occluded in a room full of secluded scraps. Doing rap, easy bleeding freshman. I'm needing blessings, a fiend to keep my head up in the beats I'll be the best with. I'm wrestling, no intercessories, beating aggression. So I'm wrecking man's requiems like genius transgression does.
This idea then of a time being a resonance created by other times, not immediately before or after it, as in scientific causality, but somehow a day centuries ago, centuries in the future, come together to create an interference pattern that creates the unique moment.
Sentimental flow galore, existential horrorcore, genre all too common, gonna pop with more smorgasbord, chronivore, rapping a bit, short form rationalist, old courts fashioned a lit, scoreboard maximalist, no more half of a kid, unknown quantity, a loner persona non grata, no god prodigy, honestly, I gotta try more words on better merits, less Dresden Potter, more Thor Byrne and Evans Varys, kiss away the old days and piss away the new, I can interchange a flow game with layers for review, grab expectorants and confidence. The rhetorics, betters get the scepters with the lessers and protectorates. Liquored and lacquered and putting symbols on paper. Less Steinbeck, more Tom Collin, Nicholson Baker. Walking, talking to myself, reviewing future conversations. Baby, I was sick before, this is my remission statement. I like the people who can never stop thinking. And there's a galaxy of things that I gotta make peace with. I'm trying to profess that I'm trying to progress and impress the folks who keep on asking who I'm trying to impress. 23, in his youth, never lost and afraid. Always dotting his way, watching for comments and plays. Jokes that all fell away, but most would cough at his name. He spoke in scholarly phrase, know a Caldwell Gervais. And known to hop on the bass and often holler at dames in ways they didn't understand. Working all for the day, when every populace my property to properly placed, so come cooperate or cop yourself a coppery taste. Way.